The government is now allowing COVID-19 vaccinations at work spots as well, and they have more than 100 eligible employees if they have more than that. And in line is the center's aim of speeding up the vaccination drive across the country.
Biocon employees in Bengaluru appreciate the COVID-19 vaccine coming to where they are rather than their having to go in search of it.
Generally, we used to go for hospital for getting the vaccine, but with this initiative, we are getting vaccinated within the company, and this is very nice initiative.
The vaccination at work drive in Bengaluru, a city hit hard by the virus, kicked off at Biocon near Electronic City on Hosur Road.
Today, of course, we are kick-starting this vaccination drive. Right now, across the Biocon group, we have roughly about 1,000 employees who are eligible for the vaccination. And we hope that in the near future, it will open up to the entire company. So we will be ready to vaccinate whenever they allow.
The DC of Bengaluru Urban, the worst hit district in the state, was on hand.
See, this vaccine festival, especially at workplaces, we have started this drive from Madam's company out here. This company, being in Electronic City, is the face of Bangalore. And then we wanted to spread out a message to all those eligible beneficiaries over 45 years of age to get themselves vaccinated.
In the national capital, Indian Oil employees lined up for their jabs on the job. Delhi is another big city hit badly by rising COVID numbers.
तुरंत ही हमने जो है अपने एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन को कहा कि आप डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन के संपर्क में आइए. हमारे यहाँ इस बिल्डिंग में 45 साल के ऊपर वाले जो हैं वो 200 से स्लाइटली कम है. पर हमने क्या किया है, सिर्फ इस बिल्डिंग तक सीमित नहीं रखा, हमने हमारे और भी इंडियन ऑयल के जो ऑफिस हैं जो आसपास, तो उनमें भी जो है हमने आमंत्रण भेजा कि ऐसे हम करने वाले हैं 12 तारीख को, और आप लोग सब इसमें आए और अपने यहाँ टीकाकरण करा ले, ये सुविधा हम दे रहे हैं.
India, with its massive population, has already vaccinated millions. But the scale of the challenge is huge. And anything that can speed the process up needs to be tried. With Parimal Kumar in New Delhi and DM Kumar in Bengaluru, Maya Sharma for NDTV.